In this video, you will learn how to create an alarm when a change is made to sensitive privilege configurations in an Oracle database using Logging Analytics. Let's get started. In Oracle Cloud, go to the Navigation menu, select Observability and Management, and then go to Logging Analytics and select Log Explorer. Next, let's create a detection rule to monitor privilege changes for a database user. First, let's run the script to create the log data. If you want to use the script from this demonstration, you can click the link to the Live Labs tutorial in the video description below. Copy the script from the tutorial and then go to the Logging Analytics Log Explorer. Go to Developer Tools and select Cloud Shell. Next, let's paste and run the script. Now, to view the file I just created by pasting the script into the Cloud Shell, let's go to Logging Analytics, Administration, and then select Uploads. Here, I can see all the files uploaded to the Cloud Shell. In this example, I click the script I just uploaded to view more details. Next, find the log created by running the script. Go to the vertical ellipse and then select View in Log Explorer. Click Run. Now, I see the log with the Alter Profile event. Click the vertical ellipse and then select Add Conditional Label. Next, define the condition you want to match. In this example, I select Action and then select In as the conditional expression and then enter the additional database privileges. Alter Profile, Alter User, Create Profile, Create User, Drop Profile, and then Drop User. Next, click Create Label. I can use an existing label, or as in this example, I will create a new label. Enter a label name and optionally a description. Select the checkbox, use this label to indicate a problem, and then select the problem priority from the drop-down list. In this example, I select High. Click Create. Now, I see the label successfully created and now displays in the Actions section. Confirm the Enable checkbox is selected and then click Add. Now, let's go to Administration. Select Labels from the list and then search for the label I just created. Now, select the label and then click the Ingest Time Detection Rules. Click Create Rule. Enter a rule name. In this example, that's Oracle Database User Privilege Change, DR. Next, in the Filter by Log Source drop-down list, select Database Audit Logs, and then select the metric namespace and the metric name. To save this new detection rule, click Create Detection Rule. After the rule is saved successfully, you will see the Oracle Database User Privilege Change page. Now I see the rule successfully created. Now, to test and trigger your new detection rule, start a Cloud Shell session and run a script. The window may flash a few times as Logging Analytics applies your rule and detects changes from the script to create the test log data. Now there's a working detection rule. To define an alarm for your detection rule, click Create Alarm. Define the alarm. Enter an alarm name. In this example, I enter Oracle Database User Privileges Change and an alarm body description. Review the pre-populated metric description. Select an interval. In this example, I select 1 minute. Next, select Count in the Statistics drop-down menu. Now, select Operator, greater than or equal to, and then select a value of 1 and select the trigger delay of 1 minute. Scroll down to the destination section. Verify the destination service is notifications and the compartment is correct. Select Live Labs email as the topic. Verify the checkbox Enable this alarm is selected and then click Save Alarm. Now that your alarm is ready, you can test triggering it by running a script from the Live Lab sprint in a Cloud Shell again. Let's go to Logging Analytics Administration, click the Alarms tile, wait for the alarm to be triggered. It may take some time before your alarm detects the incident and displays the information. Now, I see the alarm was successful.